Oh. Smells fried.
We're in hillbilly territory. What were we expecting? Cantaloupe caviar? Not exactly honeymoon material, is it?
I recall a certain somebody saying that she wanted to go ice climbing.
Ice climbing is relaxing.
What is it?
The guy who served me. I don't know. He was looking at me pretty strange.
Yeah, he probably doesn't get to see a woman like you around these parts very often. Especially one who showered.
He was saying some weird shit.
Such as?
It's nothing, we should go.
No, come on, tell me.
He said I'll never again be as happy as I am now.
What the hell's that mean? You don't believe him, do you?
Of course not.
You know, my sole objective, Rach, is to make you happy. Doesn't matter where we are or what we're going through, I'll always put a smile on your face. See? I told you. Next time, all you have to do is whistle, and I'll come running to defend your honor.
Oh, like my very own loyal puppy dog.
Semper Fi. I mean, he's always loyal.
I'm more than capable of looking after myself. Now get your feet off my dash, you hillbilly. Nick, I thought I lost you.
I thought I'd lost you.
Right.
Eric.
It's malfunctioning.
Colonel, you gotta go!
You too, Nick. You're coming with us.
Come on, Rach.
Shit.
Me up. me later. Let's move out. Think that thing's gone? Looked like it went down that tunnel.
He's alive. Jason's alive.
Maybe things aren't going so badly after all.
Back there, oh. Thanks for looking out for me.
One good turn deserves another. All right, let's find Kolchak.
What are you waiting for? A written invitation? Let's go.
It's time.
It's absolutely not the time.
We can't keep playing this, man.
Nick, listen.
No, you listen. If I get killed down here, I want to know I stood up like a real man, not some chump. Rachel, you said you'd tell him when the time was right. I need you to tell him now. Tell him the truth. You don't wear a ring because your marriage ended a year ago.
He's right. It is time.
Roll it out for us.
Now? Right fucking now?
Yes, now. We may not have another chance.
Fine. Eric, you and I, we had something very special. But that was a long time ago.
I still love you, Rach.
This isn't about choosing. It's about knowing what's best for me. I was on my way. I was making a new life for myself. But life has a way about it. Today, I've seen the same man I fell for all those years ago. When you held on to that rope, I knew you'd always be there for me. I want to try us again.
After all that shit he put you through?
That's just it. I can't turn my back on my past. If I didn't give you a chance, I'd always regret it.
Don't say another word.
I'm sorry I came to this.
Yeah, you fucking deserve each other.
Let's go find Kolchak.
Thank you.
Some fucked up shit in my life. Nothing comes close to this. They don't seem to be following.
Do you like to wait for them, or...?
Don't need to be a smart ass. Just move.
This was all Lady Bradshaw's doing. She knew all along what was down here. She led us to them. I found her below, hunched over the murdered corpse of Van Huyten. As she turned to face me, I saw that she had changed. My hand fell to the closest weapon I could find, an iron tent peg. I stabbed her with the metal, impaling her in the heart. She died. Unholy screams echoed from deep below, as if answering the sudden release of blood.
Said. What the fuck is this place?
We are being judged. God is punishing us all for the mistakes we've ever made.
Zane is all I have left in this world. After my wife left us, I gave him my all. I wanted him to have everything I didn't.
Single parent. Tough fucking gig.
It is. But my boy has made me very proud. He's going to London, to university. If only he would stop stealing.
This morning, I found the goods Zane had stolen. I left a message with my neighbor to tell Zane how angry I was with him. Is that the last thing he will hear from his father? I miss him so much. Is your conscience clear, Jason?
This place. They're sure to come back here. I can hear you thinking.
We're waiting for something to happen. Maybe we should take the initiative and make something happen.
Would you have mine?
We go inside there, and we find a way to hurt them.
Hey. Whatever happens out there, I've got your back.
We'll stand together. It's the only way. Thank you.
that close. This gotta be where those things come from.
I think so. Question is, where the hell are they? This moth is everywhere.
Is it just me, or is it alive? Selene, over here. What do you make of it?
This place could have been down here for thousands of years.
God didn't make these creatures.
No. It's possible we've got this wrong way around.
What's that supposed to mean?
Maybe we're intruding on them.
Lane, check this out.
Sounds like music.
That don't sound like any music from where I'm from.
Okay, maybe not music. Could be, a language.
You've seen those motherfuckers. They're not exactly the chatty type.
We shouldn't underestimate them. Look at this place. Those things are intelligent.
Sleep. Check this out. It's one of those creatures, only older.
Ancient.
You don't think it's alive, do you? Touch it.
You touch it.
Pussy. Saw it.
That creature is fossilized. Must be millions of years old.
Got that armor. This guy's goddamn biblical.
Shit! Did you see that? I think he's still alive.
Oh, that's impossible.
In this place, everything's possible.
Holy shit! Fucker's been alive all this time, just sitting here with half a head.
Fluid. It must have preserved his flesh, his brain. What
What should we do? We can't leave him like this.
Well, shit. He's had enough time to get used to it.
I'm serious. The noise will attract the vampires. I'll do it.
Sleep.
What is it?
I think we hit the mother lode.
Thinking.
I'll cover you! Go!
Shit, Nicky. You turned up like the fucking cavalry. I thought you were dead.
Not my time. Man, that don't sound good.
I inhaled a dead vampire. Got me high as fuck. Colonel. You made it.
Yeah, crawling through that tunnel was a highly unpleasant experience.
Good to see you again, ma'am. Take my hand. I'm glad you're here, man.
This place. What is this place? It's okay. You okay? A plan.
Fuck those things up and get the fuck out.
Good plan.
Sergeant K, what do we got left?
So we got, 8 clips of 5.56 FMJ, 3 40mm high-X rounds, a couple of 9mm pistols, 4 clips between them. We'll make that work. Huh. Plus 2 phosphor rounds. And 1 block of composition C4.
What about the UV lamp?
Took a knock, but I can fix it. Just need a minute.
All in is not enough.
We've also got this.
It's old, unpredictable.
We work with what we got.
Now, fuses are shot, but we can use the C4 to detonate them. Let's just hope they still pack a punch.
The vampires come from those cocoons. You saw how many there were in that vault? Be thousands in there.
Should we blow them up? Burn as many of those motherfuckers as we can and head for the surface. What do you think, Sergeant?
Ooh.
I'm not gonna allow him to carry a pistol.
We are way past that point now, ma'am. We stand together as one. Looks like our explorer friends were here, too. We should search this place before we move out.
There. Got it.
The bones of this temple are drenched in blood. We have set foot on an uncharted shore and roused something ancient and wicked. A blasphemy that comes in indescribable shapes and forms. For eons we lived as children in this world, unaware of the horrors that slumber beneath our feet. Now we have blindly thrown open the gates to madness. I fear being taken. But I must do what I must. We must seal this place for eternity. For all mankind. Mary, I'm sorry.
None of them made it out alive.
Over here.
I found something.
How confident are you that they'll work?
They'll work. This thing with you, me, and,
Forget it, Nick.
I'm just saying...
Don't. Keep your head clear of everything but the task ahead. It's the only way we'll live.
Singing.
Are you okay?
There's meaning here.
It's a language formed from chords, musical scales, sonics. Mary was a pianist. She deciphered it. She thought these carvings represented the stars. Do you see? It's Cetus. The whale.
We're a long way from the night sky.
It's a mystery. According to the journal, there was only one scale of sound in the device. But Mary was studying it alone. I think there may be another. I'm going to need your help.
What can I do?
This console is too big to operate single-handedly. Mary believed that these creatures were once peaceful. Their language was one of music. How could they not feel emotion? Then a tragedy fell upon them. Their great empire collapsed. Their music fell silent, and they turned on each other. What happened? Sickness? Madness? What turned them from architects into killers? Whatever it is, it twisted them. Now they're creatures of hate. Animals. Dead things. No one left to kill. So they slept. And they waited. They waited for us.
Rachel. Rachel?
Rachel! Rachel! Rachel!
Rachel. Rachel, look at me.
She has it.
It's inside her.
Sorry. They came from the stars. This isn't their home. It's an ark.
Something. She's turning into one of them.
Please, Rachel, you have to hold on.
It's killing me.
I'll put her out of her misery. Hold her the fuck down.
We can still save her.
There's gotta be a way. We can't lose her.
There's no other way. Hold her down.
You gonna kill her like you killed Clarice?
I have to put you down.
It's me, Jason. Please, put down the gun.
Wait, may I suggest something?
Fuck, man, just say it.
There may be another way. The fluid in the cocoons.
Oh, shit, I think I know where you're going with this.
What's he talking about? The fluid, it keeps the flesh alive, but it stops the aging.
How could you possibly know that?
I saw it. A man covered in this fluid, he should have been dead, but he was alive. It kept him alive. If we can get Rachel in there, he could stop this.
Are you for real?
That's crazy. We don't know anything about it.
It could stop her from transforming. The cocoon will keep her safe until we return with help. It's our only hope.
Just do it. Anything to stop this.
Infection out of her.
Well, do it. She's dying.
Thing.
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Those mounds are made of cocoons. Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they'll all burn.
We gotta move. Quick. Okay, listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers. But now, it's time to get some payback. We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. The second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. If luck is on our side, we'll do more than fry a few vampires. Create a diversion.
If we die here, at least we'll take some of those bastards down with us.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
All right, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Take the detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep them radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. Shit go up, you hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. You hear me, buddy?
Nick, the cocoons are hatching ahead of you. You gotta move fast.
First dynamite is down. Over.
Which way? Left or right?
Holy shit.
It's getting kind of hairy down there, brother. Why don't you ditch the rest of those charges and head back?
Look at that, man. It's the mud road.
It's too far.
I'm going for it.
Too easy.
Oh no. Oh no.
What is it?
There are too many. He's a dead man.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out.
Hey, how's it looking up there?
Tell him.
They're all over you, man. Hundreds of them.
At least you've got the boss to tell me the truth.
I'm sorry, Nikki. For this? For what happened at that checkpoint?
It's a war, Jason.
Sorry. Charges were a godsend. Feels like this whole damn place is coming down. Salim, he's still alive. Salim, come in, man. Are you there?
I am surrounded. I'm in real trouble here. Vampires. So many vampires.
He's a dead man. We need to go. That man is not one of us.
You hear him, Miss Lee?
Get out alive. We'll see you on the other side. Godspeed.
Was right. Eyes forward at all times. Let's bug out.
It's nothing. Let's get the hell out of this godless place.
كنت على حقيقتك. أنا كنت مغفل ناسخ فيك. السلامة يا ابني.
Son. His name was Zane. He fought until his last breath to get home to that boy. We've all buried enough people today. No one else dies in this hole.
Together. How the hell did we make it through that? Everyone okay?
We're alive. We're fucking alive.
Dropkick to Coyote 2. Radio check. Over.
This is Coyote 2. Solid copy. Evac units are being prepped. ETA 5 hours. Wait. Over.
We got back up again. We beat the enemy.
How bright it is out here.
You think those shepherds are still around here? I could use a cold one.
I need a shower, clean clothes, a comfy bed, and a cold beer. No, not again. Bright ideas. Is this it? Flares? Where's the ammo?
Light them. We can hold them off.
Thank you. you a sight for sore eyes.
Freely they stood who stood, and fell who fell. Not bad. You've guided some of your charges to the light, while others have fallen to the darkness. Survival often comes at a great cost, a cost that others sometimes must pay. I look forward to our next encounter, perhaps. I'll choose a story that's a little more homely next time, somewhere you'd be guaranteed of a decent night's sleep. Rest assured, wherever it is, you'll find it extremely hard to leave. Until the next time. You know the way out.